Place a cup on the floor directly under the red overflow sticker. Pull out the red stopper and let the overflow water run out. Once the water stops, replace the stopper. Well done.